market, there are various methods of analyzing. One, you have the fundamental analysis. Secondly, you have derivative analysis. Thirdly, you have technical analysis. So one can use technical analysis to identify and trade or invest in bull markets or bear markets going with the trend. So if the trend is bullish, you use technical analysis to identify various parameters, trends, volumes, trend lines, mechanical indicators to buy low and sell high. And the same techniques can be used to identify and trade in a bear market where the most stocks are going down and going up. So to participate in a lower top, lower bottom scenario, one would once again do the same principles. Just invert the scenario and sell high and buy later. So you expect the market to go down, sell first and buy it later once again when the market comes down.